books on poetry, history, and other writings that embody the struggle, resistance, joy, and promise of Filipino-American life in the Bay Area are now available at the Asian Art Museum in San Francisco. The Pilipinx American Library will run until the end of the month, with the community having been historically critical of the Asian Art Museum for lack of Filipino representation. Curators say the library is a welcome addition to the museum.
The project itself started about 2 years ago in Queens, New York, but this project here, this iteration at the Asian Art Museum, the conversation started about roughly a year ago, around November.
Visitors are welcome to visit and read in the library. However, they cannot check out any of the books. For Philam authors like Barbara Jane Reyes, she hopes the library can serve as inspiration to young Filipino writers.
It means everything for them to be able to put the book in their hands and look at an author who is, you know, somebody very much like them. When I was 19 and looking for mentors, I turned to books and found a community here.
In an age of the internet, curators say that an actual library serves as a way for people to actively and physically search for information.
I'm hoping that by putting it all together and bringing it here in a place like a museum, that it could spark some new encounters and new ways of reading and seeing and experiencing.
For the entire month of August, the Asian Art Museum, along with members from the Filipino community, will host a series of programs which include readings, workshops, and performances that relates to Filipino literacy and history. Ramel Kinclair, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.